All right, ladies and gentlemen, this is gonna be really awkward for a bit, but we're gonna have some fun with it. Hope you guys are enjoying your day. I just gotta make sure the promotional stuff goes out. You know, that's always the fun part. Now that's super difficult to see in this cosplay, so he's gonna make it work though. You're not gonna see this on all day either. That's the worst part. There's no way. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Marcus Albert, aka Sugar Man, baby. There's no way I can see him. I guess in between takes, I'll put it down, but it's hot, it's low visibility. I can't play Fall Guys with just them ads, so we'll have it on throughout the stream here. It's the warm-up show, live on Twitch at 6 o'clock, so if y'all come through, chill out, relax, enjoy our Friday. It's gonna be relaxing and talk about some Halloween movies, talk about your favorite candies, all that good stuff. I'm talking about this up here too. If you are in here watching right now, tell me your favorite Halloween movie, Halloween candy, all that good stuff.
Wait!
There we go. If I get eliminated, then I'll put the mask down. There's a way of shame. Yep. Or if I qualify early, I'll take my remainder time chilling in the mat. It's just super hard to see, so I would rock this all the time. Oh my god, no! I tripped over another man. He's trying to grab me. Mask on.
What is that?
I'm still busy. I'm still talking about it. So. Yeah, buddy! I just had to be quick on that. I couldn't die a bunch of times later. Wow! Unbelievable. I can't believe that just yes! Finally! Justice! Oh. Damn it. I needed that one. one ring to show up. Like, I just don't need all these people here. Come on, man. Just give me one ring in this area. Of course. like I said, it's just a warm up here. We'll be live longer on Twitch, 6 o'clock tonight. Halloween episode. Wow! Unbelievable. It's too crowded. I knew it. Qualified. Let's go. Hair is so bad. I feel like I've been through a war. Not even close, like... Thanks, loser. Fuck you. How? What? Don't have a tail, you idiot. No! Grabbing me, I'm on your team. Don't push me off. Why are you doing this? Go there and do something with yourself. Or bum, get back active. Nice try, buddy. Nice job, buddy. Hey! Oh my god, I'm only two left? Woohoo! No, he got me. That was good though. That was fun. Thank you. grabbing me in the middle of that does not help you at all, but... Oh! Yay! Wow. Understand the point of grabbing. Like, I don't get that. It just makes no sense. Especially when we're running. Like, we're just running, bro. Qualifying now. I knew it. As soon as I hit that wall, it was all downhill. Whoa, I forgot what. Yo! Oh my god. I ran off the side. I gotta be careful here. This is the one thing I can't stand. Unbelievable. Wow. Like I said, man, they're just destined to not let me win in this game. Like, to fall and jump from that short of a distance. And of course he got it. Makes perfect sense. And I'm falling for no reason. Yeah, it makes sense. Too crowded at the worst possible moment, something like that. Wow. See? Basic jumping I cannot do to go around the ring. Yep, no. Always short, always embarrassing. I got grabbed and fell short and never qualified. I'm not gonna qualify here either. I can guarantee that. Thank you! Finally! And he's gonna get that one too, because it makes sense. They got both of them! Wow. Thank you.
can't remember these goals. You know what it is? It's just goals.
It's winning, woman.
We're not winning, it's like four, but it's winning. Oh my crap. You think I'm about here getting sick? I'm not gonna get sick for this. What a nerve of you. But while I got you here, how are you doing? How are things? Let me get your favorite Halloween movie and your favorite Halloween candy. Let's hear it. What is this kind of weird in this? I'm kind of super weird hearing myself. So, I don't know if that sounds weird. I still don't want a yellow shirt. I just thought that was a little bit too much. Just way too much.
Crazy dogs. Last football. Good burn. I didn't even see that one. I misread that one completely. Wow. This will be the last round because I gotta get ready for seeing Twitch. Always the issue is that it's too crowded. No! Yeah, buddy. Oh, he clipped me at the last second. The server dropped. Oh, come on. Alright, we'll do one more. Just because I want to finish this on somewhat of a high note. Oh. Way too close. Idiot. Thought I was gonna fall for that. Nah, champ. Shout out to everybody that's on my social networks that saw me post a video like that. Actually happening, because that's a gift now. The people being betrayed at that part. Nope, not falling for it this time. I said yes! All I needed was one, baby. Why are you following me?
Woo!
This is a terrible idea. No! Every time. Twitch at 6 o'clock. That's 30 minutes away, so come through, hang out. We have the Halloween talk, scary movies, candy, all that good stuff. I love everybody that is watching this later on Facebook. Thank you guys for checking out the Facebook stream, checking out the YouTube channel. If you like and subscribe, shout out everybody that's on HeelMarkets.com. If you like and subscribe over there too, you can follow. And every time we post, it goes right to your phone. Just saying. Good spot. But yeah, we're out. We'll be back Sunday at 8 o'clock for the Sunday night game. Cowboys versus the Eagles. Live reaction. More Fall Guys. All that good stuff. Fantasy football talk. All that fun stuff in between. So Sunday, make sure you come through. Highlights and other stuff will be popping up on the Facebook page throughout the weekend. Make sure you stay tuned. Make sure you like and subscribe and turn on subscription, turn on notifications so you don't miss anything. That's it for me, guys. I will see y'all on Sunday.